Kong health authorities have activated their most serious response level after an outbreak of a new type of viral pneumonia in China.
There is now a report from the Center for Disease Control that they have the first U.S. case of that coronavirus.
The World Health Organization has declared the coronavirus outbreak a public health emergency of international concern.
New York now confirming its first case.
New York is one of a handful of states that's now declared state of emergency due to the coronavirus. Governor Cuomo deploying the National Guard.
The WHO has formally declared the coronavirus a global pandemic. The U.S. now has the most cases in the world.
Total global confirmed cases right now have now topped 1 million.
The death toll in the U.S. tops 200,000, the highest in the world.
Worldwide coronavirus deaths have passed the 1 million mark.
New details this morning about the nest of murder hornets found in Washington state. The insects can be deadly to humans, and now we're learning just how many have been found.
Lost track of the times when I felt the pain, but every time that I reached for the sky, I felt a rush of blood in my veins, and the wheels turned inside my brain.
Give away, 'cause I've been going through, never thought I would. I stay in the head.